Let's see if I get it right. Straight to it. It's the third. 1, 2, and this one is 3. All right. Now we'll put the needle back through it. Alright, so we've got 3 right there. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now we get 3 of black. 1 of dark brown, 4 of light brown, 1 of dark, 3 of light, 1 of dark, 5 of light. One of dark. 3 of black. Let's see. Now we'll pass the needle back through it. Like so. Up. 1, 2. Now we get 4 of black. 1 of dark brown. 3 of light brown. 1 of dark brown. 3 of light brown, 1 of dark brown, 5 light brown. One of dark brown, 3 of black. Pass the needle below and then pull the thread and make sure the CBs are going to get against the thread over and over again, the same steps till you finish your work. Listo. Pass the needle back through the CVs. Listo. Don't forget to separate the thread with your fingers so they don't get together and get knots into your work. Okay, and remember not to pull it. All right, so up to these four, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now we're going to give 5 for black. Four of dark brown. Three of light brown. Let me see. 7 of dark brown, 3 of black. Pass the needle below, pull the thread, and see if I get it right. Looks like I get it right. Now we put the needle back through the CVs. Listo. Now we get 8 of black, 1 of dark brown, 3 of light brown, 1 of dark, 1 of light, 1 of dark, 3 of light, 1 of dark, 3 of black.